The wars in which this nation has been involved during this, the most bloody century of all time, have resulted from the greed, the avarice, the arrogance, the conceit and egotism of men in power who sought to enslave and exercise dominion over others. Their very attitude has been totally incompatible with recognition of the Almighty to whom each of us is accountable.